part of the ice. He's lost his goal stick.
Quinn Hughes is hurt. He was...
Here's a shot and a score! Leon Draisaitl! McDavid, stutter step across the line. Nugent Hopkins, three-point night already. McDavid, wide open in front, and Draisaitl score! Kapanen with a giveaway to Nurse. One touch, give and go. Draisaitl, backhander scores! 5-3 Edmonton
is high. Watch this move. Toe drag, backhand, far side. 5-3 Edmonton.
Backdoor just out of the reach of Evander Kane. Jonathan Taves, a sloppy turnover. Yamamoto looking for victory. Kane drives on a one-timer, score! 22 blocks for the Nashville Predators tonight. McDavid in with Nugent Hopkins. Oilers looking to put it away. Nugent Hopkins, one-timer, score! Leon Draisaitl! One-timer whiffed by McDavid. Kane, the net front presence. McDavid has it back. Draisaitl sets and shoots and scores! 3-1 Edmonton! Nugent Hopkins to the point for Barry. Nugent Hopkins. McDavid. Nugent Hopkins. One-timer. Draisaitl scores. Barry off to Kulak. Wrist shot doesn't make it through. Deflected back door. And Draisaitl finishes this time. Bennett with a former teammate and opponent of the man to my right, Louis DeBrusk, off the draw. Backhander score. It's Draisaitl finding a loose puck in the CeCe. To Nugent Hopkins, Nurse moves up, cross ice, Draisaitl shoots, he scores! Draisaitl again, snapped it across McDavid, 15 on the power play. Draisaitl doesn't shoot, now does, tipped home! Puljujärvi was there, but I believe it went off a devil. Nugent Hopkins, right back to McDavid. Hard, around, in front, wide open, Nugent Hopkins, backdoor, tap to him! Leon Draisaitl has made it 4-3! Little trap play, but Tkachuk fell down, and it's going to lead to a 2-on-1. Draisaitl looking for victory, McDavid, back to Draisaitl, that's it! Game over! Dead and buried Saturday, and with 5 seconds to go tonight, getting the equalizer and ultimate victory. And what a finish by Leon Draisaitl.
Yeah, incredible. And that puck went off the glove of Aaron Ekblad.
Around the boards. That's going to be picked up by Draisaitl. In tight, McDavid. Now Nurse breaks free. Backdoor one-timer score. And there's the breakthrough goal for Edmonton. And it's Leon Draisaitl. Taves swings back to McCabe. Taken down by CeCe. Stepping up Taves. And now Edmonton a jailbreak. 3-on-1. McDavid swooping. One-timer score. Draisaitl hammers home. His second. It's 5-3 Edmonton. Here's McDavid.
Got a little lucky maybe on that one.
Nugent Hopkins checked. Back to McDavid. Threw it out, Bouchard. One-timer, Draisaitl scores, and Edmonton takes a 1-0 lead. McDavid winds and fired wide, blocker south. Rebound, Draisaitl. Back to McDavid. Draisaitl, one-timer scores! Swung it over to Nugent Hopkins. Cross seam. McDavid a shot, that was blocked. Rebound, score! Leon Draisaitl tucks it upstairs. Nugent Hopkins to Barry. Tuck to the corner, Brodin. But McDavid's there. Feeds in front. Backdoor, Draisaitl! Hammers it home! 4-2 Edmonton! Draisaitl settled by Barry. Thrown across, Nugent Hopkins. Draisaitl, one-timer, score! And Leon Draisaitl continues to feast on the Predators. Cleared by McDavid, and now Draisaitl has a step on Gross. Reach out, score! Leon Draisaitl puts Edmonton right back up by 2. It's 4-2, and Draisaitl scorched by McDavid. Spin move, taken down. Crowd wanted a call, none forthcoming. McDavid, one-timer, Draisaitl scores! Right off, they're going to make a change right off the draw. Draisaitl wins the faceoff, and indeed, Nurse hops up, and it's tipped in by Draisaitl.
First of all, it's Draisaitl that wins the faceoff. Now he's going to position himself at the top of the goal crease. Yeah, it's between the legs, and he's just wide open. Perfect seam pass, beautiful pass by Bouchard.
Two in the second. McDavid, a pair on the power play. Nugent Hopkins has scored shorthanded. Dean Kostin has one. McDavid to Draisaitl, shoots and scores.
send his superstars out, the dynamic duo. Here's McDavid, the shot, Thompson, and the rebound is in the net off the stick of Leon Draisaitl in his 2-zip Edmonton.
Draisaitl, it starts, first off, he's going to pick the pass off. That's the turnover in the neutral zone. McDavid gets wide, gets it to the net. It's in the air, and again, Draisaitl, just no problem both times. Knocks that one out of the air.
Leading scorer for the Golden Knights. He dishes. Puck taken away. Draisaitl with Nurse. 2-on-1. Draisaitl keeps, shoots, scores! Nugent Hopkins. Four players scrum the corner. Edmonton. One-timer score! Leon Draisaitl! Here's a pass ahead. Hyman with Draisaitl. He scores! Nugent Hopkins, who takes a look. Pass was midair, now picked up by Draisaitl to McDavid. Back to Draisaitl, and they score on the power play.
And stay with it. They can attack you so many ways. They can be up high. You saw the point shot on the Barry power play goal in the first period. But when they attack low, they did try this, their first sequence in the first period. But
able to work it down the ice. Quickly again, Hyman, some space. Zach Hyman draws a penalty. Rebound, score! Leon Draisaitl buries it, and the Oilers are on the board.
Delivers to Barry.
One-timer! Draisaitl scores! Edmonton right back in this game. It's 4-3 on Draisaitl's 31st.
McDavid, speaking of not a lot you can do, but the Rangers did well there to force that shot wide. McDavid snatches it back, cuts, centers, Draisaitl, a one-timer score. He's got goals in three straight. He made it look routine. Draisaitl the other way, centering pass, and that deflected up over top. Taken by Hyman on the rebound inside Nugent Hopkins. One-timer score, Leon Draisaitl. He has goals in four consecutive games.
No worse than 4 points out of the division lead. The conference lead for that matter. McDavid tries to get off the tackle. Draisaitl shoots and scores. This game is tied. 800 points for McDavid. 700 for Draisaitl. And the equalizer.
But for Nugent Hopkins, that little hesitation, little freeze to get the bite, and then the shot. You know what? Zach Hyman is right over, all over.
A positive recipe for breaking a three-game losing streak. Nugent Hopkins. McDavid, one-timer ripped, rebound score, Draisaitl makes it 2-1 Edmonton. That's a goal in a career high, six straight games, 35 on the year.
It's a canoe paddle.
Watch the push-off right there at Dumo just to get a little space, and he knocks it right out of the air. Yes.
Barry to McDavid, eludes Jenner, Nugent Hopkins, Barry, McDavid. Faking, dishing, one-timer score! Leon Draisaitl and Edmonton right back in this game! That's seven consecutive games for Draisaitl, 36 on the year. Bouchard knocked it down, Nugent Hopkins, side of the net, McDavid hovering, dishing toward Hyman, bumped it free. One-timer score, Leon Draisaitl! Really unhappy.
Yep.
Extra attacker on Yamamoto, giving way. McDavid, Draisaitl shoots and scores! Finding a sliver of daylight underneath the bar! Unbelievable marksmanship!
Watch this though, on the ensuing play, the toe drag, and Morrissey doesn't like it. Looked like Draisaitl was almost going down himself, but in the process he puts the net back. He has the wherewithal to say, hey, we've got possession here, we're going to move it around. He doesn't do that, he doesn't score this goal. They probably blow it down, because he's the one that bumped it off. But he puts it back on the moorings, and look at this, not a whole lot of...
Now it all pans out. Nugent Hopkins down to Connor McDavid. McDavid to Bouchard, and the Boosh Bomb rebound. Draisaitl scores! Hellebuck, Ekholm had moved all the way up to the doorstep. Draisaitl steals, stick handling, backhander! What a beautiful goal, top shelf! That's Leon Draisaitl's 40th goal of the season. And it's the fourth time he has hit number 40 in his National Hockey League career.
Got his feet going, had to dig in to get around the neutral zone. Little pickoff here in the end zone, goes to the backhand. And what an elevation from a sharp angle up over top of the left shoulder of Hellebuck.
Nugent Hopkins over to Bouchard. McDavid pass in front, and Leon Draisaitl has a hat trick in his 41st of the season.
This game is tied at four apiece.
Marie, Ryan Nugent Hopkins to McDavid and back. Dreisaitl scores. Got it through short side.
Fogel gathering steam through two men, but not the third. Pocheck right to Dreisaitl. Ditches. Fogel get it back to him. And it's in. Trying to beat Sogard short side, but he kept his position. Louis didn't come off that post. Here's McDavid trying to center. One-timer score. Dreisaitl. His 44th goal and his 100th point extends Edmonton's lead.
Bouchard from the blue line takes a look. Feeds McDavid. The pass and a goal from Leon Dreisaitl.
Opportunity to put it out, and that's costly on this power play when the top unit goes to work. Dreisaitl just funnels in. And this is a play they've worked on over the years. Pick it up on the backhand side. Harder to detect that and pick it up. And for Dreisaitl,
you're not ruling it out.
Nope.
Dreisaitl fires the pass. Ekholm a shot deflected. Poked away. And then a quick chance. And Dreisaitl scores. Fooling Vemelka. I'm not sure he ever saw it. And that's 46. Now Bouchard. Nugent Hopkins, McDavid, backdoor, and it's 3-2. Dreisaitl scores again, his 47th.
Kane carries it in, takes a look, pass over to Dreisaitl, makes a move, backhander, top shelf, and he scores!
Of Dreisaitl, watch him catch this puck. He's coming late into the zone, and he's wide open. Colton White can't get back to him to...
9 seconds of the power play. Bouchard getting it over to McDavid. Moves to the middle. Wrist shot! And it's in the net now! Now along the wall, Silverberg to Vetrano. Off his stick. And Matthias Ekholm skates away. It's Leon Dreisaitl. Hat-trick alert! And there it is! Goal number 50 on the season!